On September 19th, 1991, Bart, Teresa, and Cameron McNeil embarked on an adventure to Texas. Cameron had not seen his mama and papa, and it was time. It also happened to coincide with the opening of dove season at the Ramsey Ranch, and this must not be missed. The following is the trip as seen through the camera's eye. Enjoy the show, and welcome to Texas.
Cameron, get over here.
He's so good. Yeah, I know,
man. Hi, buddy boy.
Aren't you happy? Yeah. Oh, good bird.
Thank you, Percy.
Too bad all the birds flew south, Bart.
They did?
You mean when Bart got here, they left.
They left.
They look so happy to be
here. Alive!
Oh, why is he alive?
We can let him out right now.
You're really going to let him go?
We're going to let him go right here, see where he ends up.
Don't touch him.
Did you wound him?
No.
Don't torment him, Bruce.
You're getting hard to see.
Who's throwing bars? Hey, what?
Guy says he needs a big knife.
Yeah. He looks helpless.
What he needs is
those eyes.
He needs balls to go.
He looks like I would need.
It's our chance. Hey, it's hooked up. Let's take that rope. Drop it. Go. Look out.
I think we should let the hog go.
Has he eaten anything?
We're going to give the hog a chance.
Look at Gorman the outdoorsman.
You got all the pictures you want?
Look.
Oh, yeah, he has a new outfit. Now, this is all freshly bought at Kmart. He had a little trouble with the size. He had to go to the boys' section and buy boys number three.
There he's coming! Bruce!
Look at that mouth!
I wasn't scared at all. The rest of them, chickens. Oh, that's why.
Aren't you proud, Tracy, we didn't shoot him?
Yes.
I go back.
I'm shocked. Surprised.
If what?
I'm totally amazed.
Can I get the goggles? Gorman, the outdoorsman.
Gorman.
Don't twist him in there.
You may be wondering, who is Cameron's father?
I didn't ranch at it for him.